Look, I don't know if you guys have heard about this article in the New York Times about honeybees vanishing. Well, apparently, honeybees are disappearing all over the country. Tens of millions of them just disappear. There's no bodies, no sign of them, they're just mysteriously gone. It's scary, huh? Now, let's hear some theories about why this might be happening. Nothing? Come on, guys. Or?
Disease?
Right. Could be a virus or infection. That's all over the country. A coordinated event, 24 states. A little tricky. Pollution? Could be. I mean, we're just pumping so much junk into the environment, they're just keeling over. There are no bodies. Yes. Dylan. Temperature goes up a fraction of a degree, makes me disoriented. Maybe. Jake? You don't have an opinion? You're not interested in what happened to Pete.
Of nature and will never fully understand it.
Nice answer, Jake. That's right. You must have a respectful awe for the laws of nature.
Autopsies on the first victims confirm the toxin is a natural compound. The attacks remain confined.
Thank you.
to take personal responsibility for yourself. You need to take personal responsibility for yourself. You need to take personal responsibility for yourself.